Shahab Ansari waited for 12 years to realize his dream on the big screen. Bajirao Mastani was announced right after Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam with Salman Khan and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as the lead, but their breakup affected the film. But later, Salman even did a photo shoot of the same with Kareena Kapoor Khan and Rani Mukherjee. However, that too didn't work out. Many years later, he found his cast in Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone, and the film became a reality.
इश्क जो तूफानी दरिया से बगावत कर जाए वो इश्क भरे दरबार में जो दुनिया से लड़ जाए वो इश्क.
Now, if you have seen the film, you wouldn't miss the mysterious dedication from Bhansali that comes in the opening credit. The filmmaker has dedicated his magnum opus to a certain S. A source reveals that the S in the question is none other than his original Bajirao, Salman. The source adds that there was no way that Sanjay wouldn't mention Salman somewhere in the film. After all, he was his original inspiration for the film. So even though Sanjay might not admit it in public, but the dedication is definitely for Salman. The film is earning a lot of money at the box office now, riding on good reviews and a very strong word of mouth.